the ring announcer, this one's over. And here's your winner. These things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count. I don't think I saw one member of this Quigley crowd leave their seat during that entire match. And I can't say that I'm all that surprised.